way I've used all that ammo. Mate, I've got a plasma cutter, I could just shoot it! Instead of just doing this slowing down shit, I can just shoot it! I've got a plasma cutter, I could throw that on it. Yeah, don't, mate. Sometimes I press to sprint and you don't sprint. He's getting. I think I'm gonna keep the Ripper and the beam. Does that mean this door's open? No.
Isaac, I cracked the kitchen warrant and that cyber report. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest.
No more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. A dead tissue too. The crew thought it was a.
I think I'm just gonna change this because that's why I used to have it. What? Oh.
everybody that you completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admiral's staff went to the mining deck and ended up with the other survivors. I'll have to leave. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
I think this is the most times I've actually saved on a fucking game. Yeah, okay, that was bullshit. How the fuck did he not go down? Got a feeling if I'm gonna die, I reckon I'm gonna die here. Yeah, this is totally different. I just realised I shouldn't be in this middle bit because of fucking blah, blah, blah. I don't give a flying fuck. Get. Whew. Thank you. The meteors are being transported here, mate. They're not fucking appearing. Who the fuck? Now this is where one just... Fuck that. I've got some fucking ant thing coming after me and I'm ripping the fuck out of it. Nothing. Why won't you die? Could have upgraded my fucking alpha novel. I don't really like spending my money on shit. Since you can find it. Why don't they have a bench around here? Where was that bench? It's through here, isn't it? Because I think I'll go that way now, because I can get damage, reload, damage, and then that one greatly increases ammo capacity. The one thing that I find strange as well is it's crashed. This is the reason why you can save it. It's like the new. Ads? Why is it playing ads? I don't. What? Unless if. It must do it automatically, because I don't really. Fucking hell. No, it crashed. It crashed when I was on the ship. While the main thing, main bay, to go to next, basically to the next chapter. It crashed on that ship. Oh, there you go then. All survivors, please join us.
I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
I think I can safely say Die, you prick, please. I think I can safely say, I reckon this game's it's got a thingy on it. A random number generated or whatever they say. Because he wasn't there last time, literally about 5 minutes ago, he wasn't. That dude sitting there wasn't there. And that... because it fucking spawned these little pricks. I'll save it here just in case if it crashes again. I'm sorry, but there's a fucking hand with tentacles. I'm literally there with fucking Ripper. It's just coming towards me. It's just doing fuck all to it. It's literally a tentacle. At least I didn't nearly die this time. At least I've got some health. It feels like I'm missing something. Wait, what? Yeah, the big dude's already grabbed me and slapped him and he just ran away. It definitely does feel like the game's playing different from literally like 3 minutes ago. Are they gonna come in this room or what? What are they doing? Yeah, probably, because there will be. Because I'm pretty sure. You little fucking... Didn't I already have the upgraded suit now? Because it's telling me to go back to the medic. I had the suit. What? Because I went. They were. Because as soon as I went in there, I pressed A and it crashed. There we go. Because like I was going to say, as soon as it crashed, I was going to say, I'm pretty sure on the original, you couldn't put an old suit back on. Because on this, it puts it in storage. So it's like, can you actually re-equip it? I've gone on it, but I don't know if you can actually re-equip the suit. Why would you want to re-equip the suit?